Welcome to PUBG Mobile's new era. With version 1.0, we ushered in the largest update in PUBG Mobile history. With new tech, new UX, and new era. Let's see what surprises await us. New era. The first is a complete upgrade of the main lobby. We have organized the main lobby into three separate spaces. One space for each of the following. Match, socializing, and store, as well as launched an innovative multi-screen switching mode, exclusively for PUBG Mobile, enabling players to quickly and smoothly switch from space to space. Match Lobby. In the Match Lobby, we've organized existing functions such as Team Social, Gameplay, Event, and System Feature sections. In addition, we've made their displays more concise and clear in order to help players quickly find the functions they need. At the same time, three new icons have been added across the top to let players quickly switch spaces. Social Lobby. The new Social Lobby provides players with a collection display space. Players can display their collections here. You can display your favorite vehicle finishes, firearm finishes, and outfits here. Players who visit your space will know your hobbies at a glance. Players can also learn about your experience level through achievements and records shown on the wall. The new main lobby allows you to customize its layout. Come create your own unique interface. New Erangel. Up next, the new Erangel has officially arrived. Upgraded visual effects. The visual effects have been fully upgraded and the ground, sky, and water are more realistic. Building textures are also better looking. More resource points. Some areas, such as the nuclear power station, prison, and quarry, have received updates. The number of resource points has been increased. New battleground. A new battleground has been added to the map, which includes cannons, anti-tank hedgehogs, abandoned vehicles, and sandbag barriers. While being immersive, these improvements also enrich the combat experience. Some buildings have been changed and others have had their decorations updated. You'll feel refreshed for sure. How you use the new buildings and resources will decide your new tactical style. New tech. In order to provide a more realistic gameplay experience, we fully upgraded the quality of player characters, battles, and the environment. Upgraded player character. Player characters have been upgraded by improving models and the effects of light and shadows. Character details are also more realistic, which can be seen through improved skin textures, hair, expressions, and reflections. Outfit and weapon graphics have also been improved and look even more exquisite. We've also focused on improving battle special effects in certain environments. Updated battle graphics. In terms of firearms, we've improved the special effects and particles of smoke, air blast, muzzle flashes, and improved the details of projectile shells. At the same time, the use and magnification of optical scopes has improved, making every shooting experience more realistic. The improvements to parachuting provide a more realistic control experience. Upgraded environments. Regarding the environment, both the color quality and the layering of the vegetation and sky have been improved. Surface reflections for bodies of water have also been improved. The ocean's new effects and gradual depth change will amaze you. Don't you want to take a picture? Many upgrades have also been made to the gameplay experience, such as healing when moving, following while parachuting, and controlling throwables with a gyroscope. Livik's exclusive weapon, M1014. Livik has an exclusive new firearm, the M1014. It's a semi-automatic shotgun that can carry 7 rounds. After equipping the shotgun with a muzzle and bullet loop, you'll be king of the close-range fights. If you like close-range fighting, don't miss this firearm. Cheer Park upgrade. Cheer Park has been completely upgraded. The newly added contest provides a 1v1 practice field. When the other party accepts a challenge request, both sides will automatically enter the zone and begin a 2-minute battle. The system provides players with random firearms, and the player who achieves the winning objective first wins. You can also spectate other players while they are competing. Come and practice to become a sharpshooter. There's a romantic heart-shaped island in the center of the park. On special days, head to the park to play in two-seater swings, romantic boats, and hot air balloons. And in the future, players will be able to enter the training grounds from Cheer Park. In addition to the original content, target shooting, throwing, and training exercises of varying difficulties have also been added. On the 8th of September 2020, the largest version update in PUBG Mobile history was released. What are you waiting for? Start playing now.